16.
When you take a look at some of the linebackers that come out of Utah State, and even some of the kids that are playing right now.